The Kern County Sheriff's Office is getting an armored truck, and the cost $330,000. County supervisors approving buying the new armored truck for the Sheriff's Office SWAT team. Kern County Sheriff Donnie Youngblood asking for the truck to replace the one that's broken down for 4 years. The new one will be the office's second truck for the SWAT team. In a letter to supervisors, Youngblood says that the secondary is necessary to help fulfill operations. This armored truck will cost $330,000 spread out over the next 5 years.
So the price tag may look like it's a large price tag, but the level of public safety that these vehicles brings, not only for the public and the officers, is well worth it.
Larry McCurtin, a commander with the KCSO, says that despite recent cuts to the sheriff's office, the department believes purchasing the SWAT truck was a higher priority.
The 20